Off to a Class K yellow star.
The system's primary star is scoopable. Fuel reserves are at 97% of maximum.
Completing system scan, standby, gathering information, cartography has now been updated.
You have discovered all the planetary bodies in this system. There is one body in this system.
It's a little empty out here.
Entry guidance computations complete.
The system's primary star is scoopable. Fuel reserves are at 90% of maximum.
Completing system scan for cartography.
You have discovered all the planetary bodies in this system. There is one body in this system.
Engage FSD.
The system's primary star is not scoopable. Fuel reserves are at 92% of maximum.
Scanning now.
There are 23
That's an awful lot of bodies for a brown dwarf. And they're all icy.
You have discovered all the planetary bodies in this system. You have discovered 21 icy bodies in this system.
Planetary guidance computations complete.
The system's primary star is scoopable. Fuel reserves are at 83% of maximum.
Completing system scan.
There are 7 bodies in this system.
Alrighty, let's see what there is. There's a gas giant, some high metal content worlds, and some icy worlds again. That'll be a gas giant there. Plus one. Pumping. Orbiting it.
You have discovered all the planetary bodies in this system.
System map.
You have discovered 2 high metal content, 2 icy bodies, 1 rocky ice body, and 1 class 1 gas giant in this system.
Controls again. The galaxy map. System map.
Isn't it about time we upgraded?
Yes. Light seconds out. Losing color on that atmosphere. How many have we got to go? 32 jumps.
The system's primary star is scoopable. Fuel reserves are at 91% of maximum.
Stand by. Scanning now, collating, compiling data, cartography update complete.
There are bodies in this one. 9 bodies in this system.
Icy and rocky ice.
You have discovered all the planetary bodies in this system. You have discovered 5 icy bodies and 3 rocky icy bodies in this system. The system's primary star is scoopable. Fuel reserves are at 90% of maximum.
Scanning.
There are 4 bodies in this system.
And we've discovered all.
You have discovered all the planetary bodies in this system. You have discovered in this system.
Blue white star next. 30 jumps to go.
The system's primary star is scoopable. Fuel reserves are at 91% of maximum.
Complying.
You have discovered all the planetary bodies in this system.
Nothing interesting on this one.
You have discovered
set in the star this system. Itself.
There is one body in this system.
Nothing between me and the next destination. Galaxy map.
Displaying map.
Yes, there is. Next system interrupt.
System destination locked.
The system's primary star is scoopable. Fuel reserves are at 91% of maximum.
Scanning for information.
There are 11 bodies in this system.
Well, let's see if there's anything interesting out here. Well, high metal contents. I think we might be going there. And there.
You have discovered all the planetary bodies in this system. You have discovered 8 high metal content and 1 rocky body in this system.
Six. No, 7. Opposite sides. Right. I want to do this first. Probes, so we should only need 2. One on each side.
You have fully mapped this body. Nicely done. You gain the efficiency bonus.
Bye-bye. We've done 1, 2, and 6, so on the way to 7 we do the rest. Which is 3, 4, 5, and then 8. Oops, overshoot.
You have fully mapped this body. Nicely done, Commander. You gain the efficiency bonus.
That's the plan. So 3, 4, 5, 7, and 8. Six A first, because 6 is the one with all the bits on. Apparently. Feeling to be on the wrong side of the planet. So far all I've found is slug-like plants and bacteria. Feed the cat.
That's affirmative.
Where's he, bloody eater?
You have fully mapped this body. Nicely done, Commander. You gain the efficiency bonus.
Now the fun bit. Let us see what we can see. Four probes, so it's a small one. That said, with the initial scan, I think it was 5 on this one and 6 on the other. Let's see.
Right away, Commander.
You have fully mapped this body. Nicely done. You gain the efficiency bonus.
Bacterial colonies.
There are biological features on this planet.
Cactoidea. Sorry, cactoida. Fungoids. Osseous. And shrubs. Oh, this is good. Cactoida.
I would have to go on a date to the movies. Most likely, my ideal companion would be...
me.
I think I'll keep that to myself now.
It's a bit choppy.
there is something of interest within 50 kilometers
of the ship.
Deploy SRV.
Lights.
On.
degrees.
Are you ready to leave?
Yes.
Stand by for launch. Ignition. Ascending. Orbital rendezvous procedures initiated. Supercruise drive.
Thank you.
You're engaging supercruise.
Bootis is now one of the 88 modern constellations. It contains the fourth brightest star in the night sky. Bootis is home to many other bright stars, including 8 above the 4th magnitude and an additional 21 above the 5th magnitude, making a total of 29 stars easily visible to the naked eye.
Fungoids, that's the next one. right foot there. Lights.
Lights on. Shields offline.
There is a point of interest within
the
borders of the ship.
Lights. Lights. And they're HCS. Bacterium, Cactoida, Osseous Fungoida. That's what I got left to find. I wonder if that's them, but I don't think so.